might not be a Nico ult worth of damage, this trick still works with the Singed Poison. Ladies and gentlemen, it is time for some incredibly creative 200 IQ plays. Make sure you're subscribed if you're not already, and leave a like if you enjoy. Let's hop right back in with this TK finding a loophole in the Shadow Realm contract. Yeah, that vision break was godlike. Next up, Evelynn is baiting her own Kassadin in, and suddenly Vhagar realizes Charm is down as the only form of CC. It's soul point for the red team and no one is in position except for Pringletooth, but it does look like he's hit Viego with the vision plant for some much needed information. We've seen a lot of offensive hook predictions, but Thresh read that Gale Force play like a book. Next up, speaking of tracking cooldowns, Flay plays by Mr. Blaze and knows this Amumu doesn't have ult, and this 2v2 is way easier. Fefus and his team have bitten off a little more than they could chew, but now they've lost their bot lane for it. You can't see it on the map, but they did get pretty far. There's only one Nexus Tower left, and now the pings are coming down from LeBlanc.
Yeah.
This Hextech ultimatum is foolproof. Not even Pike could mess this up by hooking their jungler into the pit. Sejuani is nothing more than a poor caged pig. You can get so cheesy with this champion, it's stupid. This is a mid Sion, and as we'll see in just a second, he hasn't bought anything yet. By taking this first mid wave, Sylas has nothing to push, and Sion can just continue cheesing. Keep an eye on his incoming purchase. That stare down was straight disrespectful. Next up, Zoe and Karma are blind here. We see two, but all five could be waiting in the wings. Bard, Kaisante, and Xerath have all been caught here. It's up to the slipperiest one of them all to do what his name says and tilt the enemy team into the abyss, cause meanwhile, the entire time, Caitlyn and Vi are putting the pressure on the enemy base. Remember the Smite is sitting at a disgusting 8100 health, and even when it goes down, it's not going down. He's got bonus Hullbreaker resistances on top of two lifelines. So at that point, the 60% zombie damage reduction doesn't even matter. Next up, speaking of gargantuan amounts of health, a champion like Set can turn that positive into a crushing negative real quick. Red team stops Shaco for now, but that wave needs to be stopped. Shaco is on a timer though. His entire team is down for the count, and look at the bot lane. It's now or never. Thank you so much for watching. That is going to do it for today's episode all on 200 IQ Plays. Remember to leave a like if you did enjoy, and subscribe for some more good stuff like this daily. Until next time, take care, stay safe, and have yourself a wonderful day.